action. There we go. Yes, ma'am. You look like a Barbie that hopped out the box, girl. The ethnic Barbie. There we go.
Thank you.
How you doing, Ms. Deepika?
Amazing, incredible, and I think Zach outdone himself.
Yeah.
And I'm having fun.
Good. Yeah. Good. I'm so glad. So describe to me the inspiration behind this outfit and how was it camp?
I know eventually I look like Barbie doll. Yeah. Which is what I'm feeling like, I think, you know, when the whole look sort of came together. But I think Zach's inspiration was more like underwater. It has these beautiful sea urchins.
Oh, I see.
You know, that was sort of the inspiration. And I think just taking the theme, but also just keeping it beautiful and elegant, because I think that's what Zach is. That's who I am. And just being respectful to the theme.
That's right. You are so beautiful, so elegant, and so camp. How would you describe camp? How would you define it, if you could?
I think it's extremely personal. I think everyone's interpretation of camp is always, you know, very, very different. Of course, it's theatrical, and of course, it's sort of drama and over the top. But you want to do it in an elegant and respectful manner.
Very true. Right? We all need to take a lesson from Deepika. I'm just saying. We need to learn. So what would you say your most extravagant moment is? Is it tonight?
I would have to say it's tonight.
Yeah?
I would have to say it's tonight.
Well, if this is your inner self-expression, girl, you are beautiful from the inside out. I'm just saying. You look wonderful.
Thank you.
Of course.
Thank you.
And thank you for reminding me of home. Girl, I'm Indian too, so I got that background.
Thank you so much.
And I hope you have a wonderful time inside the Met.
You too.
You go,
thank
girl.
You.
Oh,
thank
shining.
You.
She's shining.
Thank
go
you.
Hop back in that plastic Barbie box.
I love that
there you
box.
Go. There you go. There you go. She's outside of the box. That's what the theme of this Met is. She's thinking outside the box. And Barbie is out. Barbie is out to play tonight. Bada bing, bada boom.